So this lady asked me if a man and a woman can have a genuine friendship. And I want to deal with this issue today once and for all, because you guys don't seem to understand this. There's no friendship between a man and a woman. Let me tell you, you might even be co-workers, you might even be working in the same space, and you think that this guy is my friend. So you can dress the way you want, you can talk the way you want, and this guy is just watching you, because he knows that one day you're going to slip up. So today I want to make sure that you guys understand this. There can be no friendship between a man and a woman. We don't even have the same interests. Right? Us guys like to watch sports. We like to do things with our bodies. Us guys are physical human beings. So the only thing that we want from you is the nunu. So there's nothing else us guys are discussing. So don't come and tell me, oh, you know what? Me, I like Tim, because Tim has been a friend of mine for 12 years. Well, Tim has been waiting to munch you. Right? Tim has been tolerating you. He's been tolerating all your crap all these years. Oh, every time you have a breakup with your boyfriend, Tim is just there watching, saying one day she's going to slip up. So one day you're going to slip up. So there's no relationship that goes further than physical between a man and a woman. If it's not your mother, your sisters, your cousins, what else is there? What business do you have with a woman? What are you going to discuss? Can women discuss women? No. Us guys like to discuss women and say, oh, she had a nice butt, she has nice breasts. What else are we discussing with you as a woman? Right? What business advice are you going to give me? So please, let's be clear. You have two ears and one mouth. So you can hear more and talk less. There is no relationship between a man and a woman beyond the physical. Can you let your hyena be in charge of the meat? Right? Of course not. It's going to eat it. So this is what is happening between a man and a woman. You can be friends even for 10 years. But 10 years, all he's doing is just waiting for the day that one day you're going to slip up. You're going to drink some vodka too much. You're going to find yourself in a compromising position. You're going to have broken up with your boyfriend and come and cry on his shoulder. And that day, let me tell you, you're going to wake up munched a good one. This is, I'm telling you the truth, man. Yeah? So some of you are going to call me an idiot. But no, I'm not an idiot. You are an idiot. In fact, your whole family is full of idiots. So don't come and tell me that bullshit on my page. I am telling you the truth. Listen to me and follow my advice. There is no relationship between a man and a woman beyond the physical.